with the
killing the drill again.
As soon as Relocate's back, Seneca just bringing Dendi into the action. It's just Wrath of Magic, missed a lot to No Fear. He's in a bit of trouble. He has got backup. General with the right picks, he'll find it. No Fear down, but Arstar will get taken down in return. Aloha does being focused by Seneca and Dendi. They should be able to find it. One more right click will seal the deal. Triple kill for Dendi. Gee, the last man left standing, and Dendi's not done. Gonna blink forward, getting himself around the trance. Can he get this G Invoker kill as well? He's got the help of Seneca if needed. One more shot. He's got a power shot. Can he line it up? He doesn't need to because General's dead. He does. He does. Dendi! Ultra kill on the Wind Ranger! It just doesn't stop. The top four heroes on the net worth all on the side of Navi, and Dendi nearly doubling the highest on VP, which actually is the goddamn Witch Doctor.